Everybody, this is Dave. Welcome back to the channel. I need one last prop for my Star-Lord costume. And in this video, we're going to take this toy blaster and give it a makeover, make it look a little more screen authentic. This is not going to be a detailed how-to video. This is going to be a montage of the steps I took and the final result at the end. So enjoy the video.